Your tire pressure monitoring system, or TPMS, is a preventative safety feature that monitors pressure in your road tires. If tire pressure gets low, you'll hear an audible chime and the TPMS light will appear in your instrument cluster. A low tire pressure message will also appear. You'll see which tire is underinflated, along with all four tire pressure values. When these warnings appear, you'll need to inflate your tires to the manufacturer's recommended tire pressure. You'll find that information on the placard on the inside edge of the driver's side door. Even if the light turns on for a short time and then turns off, your tire pressure still needs to be checked. Remember, tire pressures change with air temperature change. Keep that in mind when you check tires inside a garage, especially in the winter. Tire pressure may increase from heat during operation. Do not reduce this normal pressure buildup or your tire pressure will be too low. Here's an important note though. Do not try to use TPMS as a tire pressure gauge, as the warnings do not automatically turn off when proper pressure is returned to the tire. Once your tires are properly inflated, you might need to drive a bit to reset the system. In the city, you may need to drive above 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour for a preset period of time before the warning light turns off. The warnings will stay on, however, until all tires have been properly inflated. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.